to
Right to Hell.
Right to Hell in
episode 26. All enemies in the area are dead. Go kill Colt. So says it.
Oh yeah, this is MetalMan Gaming.
It's a very that should be a wallpaper.
All enemies are dead.
Like him in the door, it's things there shut. It says that right there, small. All enemies are dead. That's a big building. I think that's the last area.
I feel like it is too.
It better goddamn be.
Uh-oh.
There's some people waiting for you. What's he doing?
Dying.
He's dead now.
Do we have any Molotovs? Because that'd be cool. Nope. Just the hatchet. Got it.
No.
I like how I can't move after this. Watch. Like, I can't move to the left, but I can't move to the right, even though there's still cover there. I don't understand it. I don't understand it anymore.
You got it.
Is there any explosive? That's like, fucking... Wow. Come on!
Just get up and fight, Jason.
Damn it! He's faster than my bullets are.
He's taunting you. Just go up there and fight, Jason. It's quicker.
It really is, yeah. You're right.
Hatchet him.
What? Whoa!
Who's talking?
I don't know. Why can't I hit him? There we go.
You just gotta do the kicks.
What the hell?
Just kick
him. You see that?
Just kick the shit
out
of him.
No, look at him. Look at him.
I know. Just kick the
shit. No, look at him. He's attacking with the hand that doesn't have the hatchet as if it was the hatchet.
I know. Just kick him. Kick him to death. Kick him in the chest to death. What's up,
oh my god, this game is glitching like fucking crazy right now.
Dude, Jason's fucking you up.
I know.
Will you just kick him?
I can't.
Dude, run away.
Okay, fine.
Okay, what do you mean I can't? Yes, you can.
Because it takes forever to kill him that way.
Well, your other attacks aren't even touching him.
For some reason. Yeah, like what the hell? All
right, we know it misses. Kick him.
Oh, I'm all left out. I can't.
His mask is all white.
Yeah, like it's... It's not
glowing
like,
white.
Yeah, it's neon white.
It's glowing. Glow in the dark.
He won't die.
Glow in the dark white.
Fuck. Damn it. Now we're stuck in this fucking loop.
You'll get him.
All enemies in the area are dead.
Just kick the shit out of him.
Well, you just look this way. This is what he sees.
Do that again. Look at Jake's face.
Hold on. Oh, that's rough. That's rough.
Oh, man.
Oh, fucking die!
There you go.
There we go. We're good now. We're good.
What's that?
That is drugs, guns, and money.
Drugs and money.
More?
Jesus Christ.
Please, no more. God!
Can we have a fucking cutscene?
Like we're like begging for this mission to be over. It's so long. This one's like really boring.
Alright, there's a big building. Maybe this is the last area.
What? Oh! Oh, okay, I remember. You buy guns from him.
Why is he there?
You buy guns from him.
Why is he in the bad guy place? Just hanging out.
You buy guns from him.
Shoot him in the head.
Should I? The Duchess? It's locked. This item you must progress for. Oh, come on.
Can't get the Duchess yet.
Come on.
Can't get
it. Mow. Oh, rocket launcher.
Dynamite.
Fierce combo. Cruising combo.
So we can buy things that make Jake better, but we don't need to.
Yeah.
Let's just go the whole game with the stock.
Everything. No, fuck that. I don't want to deal with this noise.
No better fighting moves.
Well, hold on. Let me... all we need. Yes. What?
I think you gotta equip it.
How do I... What? How do I... What? Oh, I have to confirm it. It's like Dead Souls. I mean, even... Wait, Dark Souls. You have to confirm it. Yes. Ooh, you see this baby.
You got a better gun. That disappeared for a sec.
Wait, hold on, it's loading up. What? Oh.
Do you really have to aim that way now?
Yeah, I do.
That's better.
That, what the fuck? But like, he's right-handed. You just become ambidextrous for some reason.
Switch hands, different gun.
Yeah, and then... What? But it wasn't that way.
Oh well. That's the way the world works.
What the fuck?
You have no choice.
Okay.
Holy shit, come on already. Enough of this crap. I don't think you can jump that.
He doesn't have that kind of technology.
He doesn't have the brain power. Alright, there's a there we go. Fucking ramp up finally. To a plane where you're gonna shoot him in the head.
Aw, oh, shit.
Guess I'll just have to pick you apart.
Look, he's got two pistols.
You're gonna shoot him,
he's got a weird little pot belly.
Yeah.
Good luck. Run, Jake, run! That seems... What the...
Oh, boy. Well...
That actually seems like it's pretty easy. It's really quiet.
Whoa!
Get that card. It's a gun. Hey, there's bad guys coming.
Really? Oh, shit!
Have fun trying to shoot him.
That is so loud! You know what?
You killed him in two shots.
Shit.
And you didn't shoot him in the head.
It's okay, though. Don't worry. Ooh, that's loud. Ooh!
I felt the impact on that one.
Did you see that? Holy shit, I'm gonna have to show you that.
Are your bullets way faster?
Yeah.
Run!
Ooh!
Go fucking kill Colt.
Where are they shooting me from?
Alright, wait, go down to your right.
Wait. Oh.
Right there.
Oh, the drugs.
He's going, alright, go behind you. Behind you.
Oh, that makes sense. Wait, hold on. What? It won't let me...
Back up.
What the fuck? I like how I'm just like wandering around.
All right, go.
This is not the way the game was supposed to even be played. Hold on, I got it. Ooh.
All right, turn around. Go down the stairs, and go to your right.
But I gotta take him out first. Whoa.
No, you don't.
Yeah, you do.
You just gotta get to Colt.
No, I gotta take him out first. Hold on. Fucking move. What? Shit. Shit. There you go. That's what I want to do. That's
what I want around to do. That way.
Let me see if I can get drugs.
Nope. Just shot a pound of heroin.
Hold on. Hold on. You just gotta roll. That's all you gotta do.
God. See, look, he can't get you.
What's that? This game is so bad.
You're just gonna run on up there. I don't know what you're supposed to do.
Oh, shit!
Are you supposed to shoot him? Try.
I think so. Oh, shit. Hold on.
You got a friend.
He's dead. Straight up dead.
Yeah, he's not coming back.
Wait, hold on.
Do it. That should be a wallpaper. Or that's... I want that as a gif. Just hit that guy going, huh? And then Jake smiling.
Shit. Get me out of here. Oh, shit. There's people coming.
Just run up to the fuselage.
No, I gotta take him out.
You don't have to.
I gotta take him out.
Come on, man.
I gotta take him out. Oh, that kills him faster. Hold on.
He saved that guy's life for like 5 seconds. He died anyway.
He died a hero. That was his brother. Oh my god. This is the best game ever. I take that back. This is the best game ever.
Here it is.
Your moment. Wait, hold on. Yeah. How do I use this?
You don't.
Really? Oh well.
You'll use one later in the game, remember?
Oh yeah.
What the fuck? Cover, dude.
I'm trying. The fuck? What?
They cover.
What the fuck just happened? What just
Something
happened?
Blew up.
Damn it! Fucking. This game is stupid! I have this, like, love hate. Fuck!
Do it again.
Ah!
You learned your goddamn lesson!
Fuck you!
You gotta freaking stay in cover, man.
It's the dumbest thing ever. It's dumb. It's dumb.
Look at his body.
It's dumb.
Punch back. You just do that right away.
Yeah. Just fuck him. So then I'm gonna clear everyone out. Then I'll go in and clear them out. He's like, it's the best.
I love
it's
that.
It's the best.
That smirk.
It really is. And then no music.
Quiet.
Shh. I'm coming for you, Colt.
Who are you?
Damn it. Damn it. There we go. Come on. Uh-oh. Someone's gonna try to be a hero.
Didn't work. It never works. God. I can just hear him going, ah! Take cover.
Oh, shit.
Alright, just wait a sec.
No! I don't wanna wait. I don't wanna. Jesus, is this whole the same thing again?
Fucking wait a sec.
No, okay?
So you don't die, man. I don't wanna do this again.
Damn it. Damn it! Come on. I want the headshot. Damn it!
I want blood.
I want retribution.
Must be blood. Must be fresh.
Arby's. Eat fresh.
You dead. You dead.
You know, people talk a lot of shit about Arby's. I like them.
Arby's sucks, man.
But I like them. I mean, yeah, they suck, but I
just
I like them.
Completely. It's not going to happen now.
Arby's really?
Arby's being our sponsor. As I just said, Arby's sucks, man. I fucking hate Arby's. It's gross. The grossest thing I've ever had is that beef and cheddar.
It's good.
It's just shitty roast beef
with
that
cheddar,
really,
yeah.
really shitty liquid cheese. Just pour it all over it on a bun. And
yo,
then I'm
good.
Supposed to eat that and go, wow, this is great. Thanks, Arby's. I'm going to come back and get another one.
Oh, shit. I'm getting shot from everywhere. Shit. No. No. I don't want to die. Shit, dude. They came out of nowhere. That's not fair.
You got the color back.
Okay, we're good.
You're good. It's very nice of them to not shoot at you anymore when you're almost dead. He made a sound. He went, oh!
There we go. Boom. Whoa.
Yeah, fuck Arby's.
He's just walking.
You are missing a lot of those shots. There you go. He just collapsed down.
Yeah, like, I'm tired.
I got
Whoa.
This. Hello. Get him.
Fucking. There we go.
Oh.
Oh, man. Come on. Get Jason. Shit. No way, shit. There we go. Is there like a fucking health upgrade?
You see how he landed?
Oh, yeah.
Looks like he's about to do a push-up.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus.
Very weird push-up. His elbows are angled out.
That's like, that's how you strain your core.
Now you go kill Colt.
With an axe.
No, with his two pistols, man.
I like how he's just running around. There we go.
There you go. It's just like the yeah. beginning. Give me your guns.
You think this is it? That I'm the last one? This ain't God.
Holy shit.
That's for what you've done to my town.
That's for what you've done to my town.
Oh, wait, wait.
Woo.
That's for trying to kill me.
Interactive cutscene. Don't do it. Wait, don't do it yet. Okay. Wait. Just wait.
It'll do, I think it'll do it by itself.
Just wait.
That's for Naomi.
This is for Jake.
This is for Mikey.
Oh, yeah, Mikey.
And this? Well, this is for Mikey. You remember that name.
He's like, oh, shit.
That name in your head. Hold on to it tight. Real tight. Right now. You got it?
Yes. Aw. Oh.
Mission accomplished.
Killing cowboys. Well.
You did it.
Now we can rest.
In peace.
Colt's dead. We're back to dead-in.
Lag.
The game is lagging.
Pink bike.
Yeah, the pink bike. All is well with the world.
Next story arc. We gotta find Greasy Steve or whatever his name is. The fuck?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Greasy Steve.
Unless we can do other stuff, can we? We got Cheryl, we got Mihook. We're gonna kill them too, right? We got Anvil. They're dead.
We got Cole. Who's this guy? Who's this guy? Greasy Steve.
Doesn't even start it.
I hope Greasy Steve is the last boss.
This gotta go deeper than rabbit hole.
I can explain.
Uh-oh.
This is fucking voice. Who the...
Oh.
Nazi?
Yeah.
Nazi bikers now, please.
Please let it happen.
Look at him.
I don't know what happened. You know, it's like... Meat Hook fucked up, man. It was crazy, you know? And I tried to help. Triple six?
Seems like lately we've heard a lot of bad news. Nothing but bad news. You with me?
That guy's a fucking Nazi.
Yeah, he is.
It's beneath me, and I think you know that.
It'd be better if it was a really stereotypical German accent. I think you know that.
it's kind of trying to do it.
I saw him do it. The greenhouse burnt to the ground along with
See?
And the business
we doesn't sound German. It just sounds like
Swedish. It sounds a little Swedish.
It doesn't sound anything. It just sounds like a guy talking
now
weird.
Now you tell me what you know.
It's the Conway boy. Jake.
Why
Conway.
Why is the filter looking like it's all like blurry?
We played him good. I mean,
why is it all blurry? Was this scene like not developed well so they had to like make it blurry so that we wouldn't notice it?
Wait.
Did you see that? It's all blurry for no reason.
Fuck up. Worse though, can you imagine
I know, yeah.
if the boss
Why?
The boss.
Alive? No. What am I supposed to do?
Who's the boss?
You'll do what you're told,
He's
Steven.
He's the shit of him.
I'm calling Steven.
You want me to tell the others about Meat Hook's mysterious death.
He was gonna talk. I had to stop him.
Enough excuses. Next time, try killing the right guy. Lure him in your trap and finish him. Today.
I think Greasy Steve's gonna be like sidekick.
Cut out the prank, you fuck up.
He's like trying to please the devil's hand, but you're gonna be like, wait, you're not with him. Work for me instead.
I hope so. And then you get like that little like motorcycle tag on, and you put him in there.
He rides along with you. He's
oh,
in
that'd
this,
be the best.
He rides in the sidecar.
That'd be the best. I love this bike.
In your pink
This is the best bike ever.
Whoa. This is a cool song.
Yeah.
Whoa, where'd she come from?
It's like, it sounds like something from like The Matrix.
Oh yeah.
Saw you fighting Black Feet. Yeah, but you know, I noticed you kind of cheated, didn't you?
Cheated? I don't think so.
Well, I think so. See, I know you had a helping hand during that last fight.
You?
didn't want the Mick talking about stuff he had no right to.
Why is he telling him that?
And I'm guessing that.
You just shot him in the back of the head when he was walking to the bar.
You'll have to catch me to find out.
What? What was the point of that?
I don't know.
You could have just shot him in the back of the head.
So he wants to kill Jake.
Yeah.
Because, well, he might be a bad guy. I think he's going to become a good guy. But he wants Jake. He's with the devil hand for right now. He wants to kill Jake. So why didn't he just, like, instead of make a scene and be like, hey, Jake, let me talk to you about all this shit so now you know who I am. He could have just, like, let Jake go inside, come in, shot him in the back of the head.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
But no. Greasy Steve. What the fuck?
That's how you maneuver this game.
Catch Greasy Steve.
Gotta get him. Gotta get him. don't ever let go of the gas. Let the world
let the
turn
natural
you.
Rails steer you in the right path. Is there a helicopter watching you guys?
I think so. They're searching for us. Searching. Why is he driving like that?
They're searching for Mikey. Amber alert, Mikey.
This 20-year-old looking motherfucker.
An Amber alert for a 20-year-old. Mikey may have not been a child, but he's...
But he had the mind of a child.
He had the mental capacity of a child.
That's fucked up.
Of a six-year-old.
What?
Of a six-year-old.
Yeah. Oh, my God. This thing handles like shit.
I know.
It handles like an apple.
I know. Oh, shit.
For no reason. Dead.
Nothing was there. They're just sitting there.
Wait, how do I... Oh, shit.
I like how it at least just takes you back like a few seconds before where you fail. So you have to do the whole thing again.
Ooh.
He's getting away.
I can't help it.
You're a long way from home.
What the fuck?
You're a long way from home. You got a pretty mouth, boy.
I'm a rapier.
I'm gonna have
You were saying? Before we started choking?
No.
Oh, come on. So, like, the whole point of this is just to chase him, but, like, you're not doing anything. You're just holding on to the button.
You're just holding on to the gas.
Ooh, that's rough. The physics on that throw were amazing.
Is he stupid? Oh!
No sound.
You see his other leg was gone?
Yeah.
It was like in the ground.
Yeah. Did you see his face?
Oh, well. He's sad.
Yeah, he's just like, oh.
He's sad. Fogwood.
Straight into the ass shot.
But.
Same woman.
You're the reason I got stood up.
Wait, what? By that guy? Fine taste you have in men there. You know where I can find him?
Hey, we've got to get around somehow. I guess you'll have to do. I'm late seeing a band because of that asshole. Can you take me there?
I'll bang you.
Where to find him.
Whatever you say, sugar.
Oh my god, this game's fucking... Please don't be a mission now where you gotta drive with her. Just go there.
No, we're there. You're right. I want to drive more.
No, man. Well, look, same guys. He's killed countless times.
Yeah, countless times. Those two are the same exact character. You don't even try to hide it anymore.
This is my favorite song.
She ran into the car. You saw that?
Yeah.
There's no... Well, see, she said my favorite song. I assume she's talking about the song that's playing in-game.
Yeah.
Just that... Nee, nee, nee. She said, this is my favorite song.
Runs into the car.
Into the car.
Okay.
Look at the blood in the car.
I think...
She ran into it.
I think this is it for this episode. I feel like
we've
accomplished...
This is a good place to leave off.
Yeah. I feel we've accomplished a lot. We killed Cold.
We got... Greasy Steve got away.
We got sad about it.
And now we're going to fight some thugs, and we gave a girl a ride to see her favorite band or something. Who cares? Next time!